It's Ishay, and I'm back with another video in this mother, and I hope you in this mother, because if you're in this mother, then I'm in this mother, and we in this motherfuckers together. Today, we just gonna be making some homemade pieces. I actually have to go to the store to pick up some more stuff. I haven't grabbed my pizza crust. I gotta get black olives, pizza sauce, and some more cheese. But first, I'm finna go to my mama's house, and then I'm gonna go to the store, so I'm gonna hit y'all back when I come back from the store. Okay, y'all, so I'm back from the store. I got everything I need. I got my sauces, my pizza crust, my olives, my parmesan. Ugh, I bit my tongue. My parmesan cheese. I don't know what that was, but I got my green bell pepper, my red bell pepper, and my onions. So I'm just going to cut these up real quick and saute them. I already took my meat. I took the meat off camera because that was just going to be time consuming for. Thinking about something. Y'all think that's enough? I think that's enough. it's gonna be spreaded. So let's just. I'm gonna speed this up for y'all. Okay, y'all, I opened my pizza sauce off camera too. It's in this bowl right here. I don't know if I'm gonna need all of this. I don't think I am. So what I'm gonna do is take the top off of this Parmesan cheese. I knew it was Parmesan. It's Parmesan cheese. I just had to check and make sure what kind it was. So my mom taught me this trick. So just put some Parmesan cheese in there, and then hold on, some garlic powder and some onion powder. Not too much garlic, because you don't want your sauce to be garlicky. And some onion powder. And then I'm just gonna take my spoon and mix it on the table. You don't have to do this, I just am. So first we're going to assemble our pepperoni pizza. So let's do that first. Okay, so I buttered my pan. Okay, so I'm gonna just open this first and open my Parmesan cheese. Okay, so take our pizza dough and just kind of, you know what I'm saying, unroll it. Let's try to make sure you try to stretch it. Just so enough it'll reach inside the pan. My hands are clean, so don't worry. Okay, so it should look like that in the pan. First things first, let's take our some of our sauce. I need to get all this together. Now, got the sauce on it. So now we're gonna take our Parmesan cheese I think this one's gonna take 9 minutes. I'm gonna do 10 though. So I'm gonna be a little extra. Be a little extra. Now we're gonna take our pepperoni. Get my tongue. Okay. Let's see. Okay, so this is what it looks like, and I'm gonna put it in the oven for about probably 9 or 10 minutes, and then we're going to assemble our supreme pizza, and I'll be ready. First, I should have buttered my thing off, but I didn't. My shirt is gonna be nasty. So just butter my pan up real, real good. Make sure I get every inch. Now we're gonna take our dough. Be like any other extra crust I could cut off. So let's grab our salt. I'm just gonna fold the sides in like this. Just gonna fold them in. Okay. Now for this one, I have the Mexican four cheese, and I still have a little bit of Parmesan cheese left, so I'm just gonna mix both of them together. So, I don't know about y'all, but when I'm high, this cheese right here, this poor Mexican cheese, when I'm high, oh my gosh, this is the best go-to snack. The best. I had a piece of cheese on my own. Let's throw the rest of the Parmesan cheese on here. Like this. And then boom, we're going to dust out our maybe I should have put the meat on here first. I didn't think this through. Okay, let me go get my hamburger meat. Take our peppers. I would have used onions too, but they were expired and I forgot to pick up the mushrooms. I was supposed to pick up some mushrooms, but I forgot to grab them. So, really quick, I'm gonna clean off my area. Clean my area off, clean my knife off. And I know I got a hole in my shirt, but that's besides the point. Okay, so I have some black olives. I love black olives. Like, black olives, they my favorite. Love black olives. So I'm gonna take a few in this bowl, and what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna cut them up. So I think I'm gonna take like 6. Now let's do 8. 7. And I'm just gonna that pepperoni piece smell good already. Okay, now we just boop. Okay, so I think I'm gonna add just a little bit more cheese on top. Just a little bit. So just like drizzle it like that. I Here's my supreme. So I think I'm gonna put this one in the oven too, but I think I'm gonna put this one for about 12 or 15 minutes. Yeah. Okay, you guys, this is what my supreme pizza looks like. The crust is done. And then this is what my pepperoni pizza looks like. It's a little burnt, but it's all good. Before I close out, just for y'all, I'm gonna try the pizza. It's good. I like it. I'm gonna put the recipe for this pizza, for both of them, in the description. It's really not a homemade pizza, but it's just something that you could do at home with your friends, family, or whatever. So this is the end of the video. I hope you guys like the video. Like, comment, and subscribe. Turn your post notification on so you get notified every time Shay posts a video so that you can become part of the game. We are currently at 39 subscribers, so hello to all my new subscribers. I'm Shay. It's rude not to introduce yourself. I cook, I do vlogs. If you're starting a small business, I can help you with your small business. And I'll see y'all in the next video.